Okay, get off me. Go there.
Well, that was gay.
But it was so cool. Okay, don't you think, let me get to the point today. Don't you think that teens these days, yes, I am one, but push your butt up to... Okay, well, teens these days, they're just too addicted to phones. I mean, really? Look at this phone. Really? Addicted to this kind of phone? I mean, I'm addicted to my dog, and my dog looks better than this. Except for when he's wet. But that don't mean anything, okay? Okay? Thank you. And, phones are bad for your brain. I mean, look at the light. Look, what if you're staring at the light this whole time, huh? What if you're just staring at the light and you're like, well, I'm texting you. Oh, yeah. Get them words in. Let the letters, 28 words, 95 texts a minute. Yeah, there we go. What is that? Seriously. I mean, I have my fun chewing on my nails. That's just more fun than texting on a phone. Phones are bad for your brain. Your eyes. You look at it all day long, looking at letters. And then your teacher asks you, what is 2 + 2? You'll be like, B. It's B. I swear. I didn't cheat. She'll be like, what? You're grounded. Wait, I ain't your mom. I'm your teacher. Get out. You're in detention. It's like, what did I ever do to you, teacher? Freaking fatty. All you do is sit behind the desk. Need some Jenny Craig or something, huh? Yeah, that's what I thought. And she's like, what? And you're like, oh yeah, I just told you. And it says that she wasn't a teacher. She was actually the principal. And she was filling in for a teacher. She was the new principal. And then she's like, you know what? Forget you kids. I mean, I'm just going to let y'all die in here. I was going to take y'all out. Okay, but it doesn't matter. Anyways, phones are bad for you. Okay? I'm letting every from 7, you're getting them at 7 now these days. 7 years old. These parents are going crazy over some phones. They're like, my kid needs a phone because it's like gonna die in a car crash in an emergency. Your kid can call from a payphone. It can crawl with its legs cut off and crawl. Okay, it can crawl with legs cut off. You know, you can just drag your arms like a seal. What? I mean, really, you don't need a phone. It's not like a want. It's an necessity for certain things. It's for emergencies, but kids use it. Oh, I'm gonna text my boyfriend Johnny. Yes, he's so hot. I mean, a teacher was teasing me about it the other day, and I didn't even have a phone. I put a play one, and she was like, what, you wish you had a real phone? I was like, no, maybe. Shut up, dang fat teacher. Really? I'm gonna spend my money. I'm gonna get you a birthday present, and that birthday present is gonna be Jenny Craig. I'm sorry, teacher. God, really? I know. Anyways, like I said, these phones, no. No. You know what? Forget you, phone. Get away from me. I don't like you. Anyways, now that that thing is gone, I got 2 other phones. Yes, I do. Hang on a second. Hello? I'm in the middle of a video, and it's about students or people not needing phones, and you just messed it up. You messed it up because I'm on the phone with you, you idiot! No, I don't have anger problems. No, I didn't go to the class. Can we talk about these problems later, Mom? Thanks. And give me a new phone card, my minute's running out. I was texting Jake the other day and it just kind of ran out. Okay, bye. Anyways, phones are bad for you. Did you not get it? I forgot to introduce myself as Skittles. Skittles with the geeked up glasses. I'm Skittles. tiny, yet dangerous. Introduce me to all your peoples, your peeps, your gangsters, your lollipops, and your friends, and your pimps and hoes, and players and foes. Yes, and remember you introduced me as Skittles? Skittles. I got a theme song, girl, and you was gonna love that theme song, cause y'all know it, maybe, cause you know some ghetto people up in this club right here. This is a ghetto club. Yeah, cause it's in my room with some music, and we just gonna flicker the lights on and off for strobe lights. So, you know, just gotta be a ghetto club. Well, anyways, booze, I just got to go and, you know, dance in my ghetto club on the bed. That's gonna be the stage, alright? That's how you just make a ghetto club in your room. See, I'm so good at this. I really need to be on MTV Pimp My Crib. Cause you know what? I pimp the crib up. Coming up is Pimpin' the Crib. Yes, and it's not on MTV. Honey, boo, guess what it is on? You are right, it's on MTD. Wait, no. STD. No, because that's like STDs, you know. Skittles, Tiny Dangerous. TSD. Tiny Dangerous. Tiny Skittle Dangerous. What? Can't do better than that, can you? Okay, well, Papa YouTube, Skittles, Caution, whatever you want.